Today I'm going to show you how to zero waste grocery shop for sugar and flour at a non-zero waste grocery store. For your sugar, try to go for the stuff that comes in cardboard boxes versus the stuff that comes in plastic. Obviously, cardboard is much easier to recycle. And for your flour, try to go for the flour that comes in paper bags versus the flour that comes in plastic bags. The paper is much easier to upcycle and recycle. I know, this is an easy one, but...